let's look at that, shall we? See, Link is actually green. This makes no sense, but that's okay. I have a cat in my lap. She just hopped in here. Okay, cat's getting out of my lap. Make her back down on the ground. This thing has been here for a while now, but it's still pretty hot. Yeah, we know where to warp this, don't we? Take it to Zora's domain. Ha! The twilight is pretty useful. And of course, we go with it. That's the whole point of this. It breaks through the ice and totally thaws it out. Yay! Okay. Now all the Zora have gotten out of the water and they're like, yay, we have water now. We're not frozen in ice. Who knew that something so dangerous could come in handy? Alright, the Zoras are safe now, so let's go. The ice melted and restored the water flow to normal. Can we finally meet the spirit of Lake Hylia? First off, I want to talk to one of them. Preferably this one. Or these ones. Hey, are you okay? What about those in the waterfall pool? I guess they're all still cold. Or unhappy, whichever came first. Wait! Wait. I have no idea who's talking to me. Whoa! You're pretty. She is pretty. Please, you must allow me to thank you for revitalizing both my people and this spring, which is the water source for all lands of Hyrule. In life, I was the elder of this Zora village and the queen of my people. I was called Rutella. I'm meeting a dead queen. Awesome. Not to be rude, but we didn't exactly do it for you guys. The Dark Ones, they raided this village and, as a message to my people, executed me before them. Young men, you who take the form of a proud beast, I have something to ask of you. When the Dark Ones descended upon our village, I sent my young one, Rals, to Hyrule Castle to inform Princess Zelda of our fate. But I feared danger loomed him. Danger followed him from this doomed place. I feel it. His presence grows fainter to me over time. But my time in this world has passed, and though I would give it gladly, I no longer have a life to risk in his rescue. Please, would you save my dearest Prince Rals? If you do this thing, I will bestow upon you the protection of water. This power will grant you the ability to swim and respire in very deep water, as if you were a Zora. Please, save my son. So if we help her, she'll grant you the power to swim in deep water like a Zora, huh? So, what do you say, Hero? Oh, but now that I think about it, I don't suppose you would... You should meet the prince as a wolf, huh? So, no hurry to return to the world of light then, huh? Sometimes I would call you a very mean word, Midna, but you're pretty awesome. Alright, now, I'm going off this waterfall in a cool way. Looks like the shock of the impact not only raised the water level, too. Raised the water level, but sped up the flow, too. This water should flow all the way down to the lake. Why don't you let it take you there? I will, but wait a minute. I want to go skydiving. I'm free falling. Okay. Yeah. No. I didn't die, by the way. I'm just letting it take me there. Lake Hylia. That's our destination. Right there. Well, I'm already there. Darn. Ugh, aren't you awake yet? Look, we got washed all the way down to Lake Hylia, just as I predicted. And it looks like we're right in front of the Spirit Spring to boot. Talk about lucky. Well, let's go. Snap out of it and get to the Spirit. Let's meet the Spirit of Lake Hylia. Alright, this spirit's gonna be female because there were two males in a row, so this one's gonna be female. I don't care if it's a girl or boy, really, but I'm gonna make it a girl. I am the last one of the spirits of light, consumed by twilight. Hero, chosen of the gods, you have done well to make it this far. Gather my scattered tears of light that were stolen by shadow. Gather them in this. Da-na-na-na, vessel of light. Collect the tears of darkness. When the vessel of light is full, you can dispel twilight. I am sure you know by now the forms that these dark insects take when they steal our light. In this shadow realm of twilight, the insects are invisible, like humans of this world. Collect my light, lift the final cloud of twilight that threatens to cover all of Hyrule. And I'm afraid that will be for next time. See you guys then.